100%.
Shit, bro. You can go be CID for a day, man.
Alright, let's give it a test drive. What the fuck?
Okay, so I was a little paranoid. Holy shit.
It's open too.
Let's take it.
Is this a fucking big car? Oh my god.
Go to big. Look at that.
Chat, I'm gonna open the trunk. Get your gun out and hold it on it.
Yo, silence! It's a fucking big car! Oh my god. Would you look at that? What? Okay, we're good.
Yeah, you're tripping, man. There's no way they can know, unless it's a bait car, I guess.
Go up nice and slowly on your knees. Whoa, whoa, what the fuck you reaching for there, buddy?
Nothing.
Don't you move a muscle, right?
I'm not moving.
Oh, worry about
you, okay,
my friend,
sir?
Somersault.
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't you worry. I'm working with the CID on investigation.
Yeah, understandable.
You got the right to main crawlings.
Oh, shit!
Okay. Fuck!
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Oh, fuck.
Cool, man.
We're good. We're in continuum.
Yeah, I just had to blast the motherfucker. You see what happens?
Sorry, I was just a little stressed out.
I got hit.
Fuck. Go.
Okay.
Good day.
Alright, well.
I got two joints, no good.
I got hit.
Beginning of the night, first drinkers.
Holy, what the fuck, bro? Dude, that was so sick, what the fuck?
On the ground, Melvin, we got you. On
shit.
The ground, right fucking
okay,
now.
Listen. It's just listen, alright? Listen. Let me
Melvin,
just.
Put down the repair kit right now. We don't need it.
Alright, god damn it, son of a. Bitch, son of a alright, what? What did I do? What did I fucking do?
You're on the fucking arrest!
God damn it!
Have a nice day.
God fucking damn it. Alright, listen. Hey, whoa, you don't look like a cop. What
this
the fuck?
This is undercover.
Hey,
yeah.
Yo, are they doing a heist in a cop car? Fuck yeah, dude.
We got him in.
Hey, I believe this. Someone on the corner. There's someone on the corner with the. It was a corner guy with green.
Damn, brother, all right.
There's a guy in the corner in green.
We'll get you in just a moment.
One of us really needs to get into a cop uniform.
Yeah, he rants.
All right, we're going to ask you to stand out of the vehicle, put your hands up, face away from our vehicle.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, sir. You were speeding at very high speeds, and we believe your car is wanted in criminal activities. Now go ahead and back up slowly, look through your eyes, and back on up slowly to our vehicle. All right, we're going to need you to get down on your knees now, sir.
Through shot. You can't just stop.
Oh, shit, man. Yo, bad news. Hey, man, get your keys.
Oh.
Yo, no,
yeah,
get back in the car,
go,
man.
Yeah, I need time to go by.
Go get out of here.
Yeah. I mean, we were gonna fucking get that car, but. And there's someone
on
the side
cops.
Of the road over there.
Cop.
I don't think
cop.
Oh, shit.
Keep cool.
Oh. Oh, fuck, dip.
Oh, shit, they got cop. That shit parked.
Yep. We might be pushing our walk now. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
We're pushing our walk to getting set up for this shit. Yeah, this guy's fucked.
Oh.
Oh, he can't do all these fucks.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, shit.
We good?
Yeah, we good.
Fucking nerd.
What a fucking loser.
Let's go back to the jewelry store and finish it.
Hell yeah.
You serious?
Yeah. I'm down.
Hell yeah.
I got you, brother.
Loser!
Here we go, boys.
Dipshit!
You got an Uzi and that's the biggest advantage. And I went flying out the car.
Hands now, please, hands up! This is a fucking hands! Hands, you in the red, hands!
I'm dying, motherfucker, what you mean, hands, bro? I'm not in the air, I'm on the ground, man, I'm on the ground, motherfucker.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, man, it's all
that's
good.
Alright.
Let's go to the back room, Dante, me and you, motherfucker, uncuff me, man, I get naked, man. Put that pistol in my mouth, man.
I need it.
Do it.
Jesus Christ, Buddha. You,
what, man?
You are something, Mr. Buddha. You are something. Oh. Oh, baby.
You want to buy a tuna chip, man? You sure? You want to buy one?
No, 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 I don't want to buy one. I want one for free.
All right, you can have mine, man.
Okay, I'm gonna get
it. You got your baited.
You motherfucker. You motherfucker.
Just kidding, man.
Place.
It might just be from
did
somebody
he escape?
Else.
Here. Where is
no,
he?
He didn't escape. What the hell? Oh, God. I looked away for 1 second. How the hell did he... It's a secure facility. Okay, this has to be some kind of trick real quick. I'm going in. Cover me.
Okay.
Wait, who's in there? Who's supposed to be in there?
Buddha, let's see some hands. Buddha. Where are you at? Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's heading behind the door.
I'm running back in. I'm running back in.
For being you and everything, and they took it from me, and now I gotta go back on the streets and get another 50K. Alright, if that's what it's gonna take. Alright, I can do that for you. No problem, man.
Listen, man. I'm not the one for second chances, man. But you're lucky. I fucking like you, man. Alright? Bring me 20 plastic. Let me talk again, man. If you ever approach me in public about selling you marijuana ever again, you will never hear from me, and you might end up dead. You hear me?
Holy shit. He said he likes me. Oh, I thought he'd never talk to me again. Don't fuck this up, okay? Don't fuck this up, cuh. Don't call me cuh. Aight, man. Jeez, chill out. He's waiting for you to say something. Well, I'm just so fucking excited. I need a fucking pee.
Hey, motherfucker, you good over there, man? What the fuck you doing?
Oh, yeah, no problem. 30 plastic for sure, cuh. I won't let you down, sir. I need a pee. 1 second.
All good?
Yeah, I'm all good. You all good?
Oh, my. Oh my god.
There you go, man. For all the people that have never paid for your driving test, man.
Mr. Buddha, that is a lot of money.
Well, that's yours, man. Don't give it back to me. I do not want it, alright?
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure, man. Go ahead, buy yourself a new car, invest in your business, and keep doing it, man. What you're doing is good for the fucking city, motherfucker. Alright, you deserve this shit, man.
Okay, hold on. I gotta make a deposit.
In time, she'll learn that she can be a bad bitch. But she has to think clearly.
Yep. I think it's a confidence thing, honestly. I don't know.
I believe that, too. She needs to realize that she is more than capable. I must be going. If you need anything, let me know.
You know, just passing final thought, maybe executing somebody will really trigger that fucking, that instinct in her. I don't know. Think about it.
I will. Goodbye.
See you, Jake.
Your time has come. Does he live or does he die? You have 10 seconds.
Let's feed him to the sharks, then.
You'll be doing it, Mother. Not me. Your time has come.
What?
Get it.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
I don't understand. I don't know you. Never met any of you. But no reason. I don't know reason. You don't know me more than a cockroach.
I'm sorry. Alright?
You're making mistake.
I know. And I am sorry.
You're making mistake. You're making mistake.
Sorry.
There's no reason. There's no reason. No reason.
Very awkward.
Need a bigger car.
Up in the trunk.
In the trunk?
Yeah, I mean, you want to be, like, secretive and elusive, right? What better place than to be in the trunk? We get caught up, well, it's just me and him. Probably getting, getting our freak on, and, you're nowhere to be seen. Easy peasy.
You do have a point. Please watch your driving.
You know, Em, just so we maintain this cover, you might want to move your hand down to my leg. You know, feel free to do whatever needs to be done.
It's the first time I ever shot anybody. I still have no idea who it was to this day. I was rolling with Chang, and you'll have to watch the VOD. What the fuck are you doing in my house? Who are you?
Ew.
Oh,
little
my
man.
Who the fuck? Bovice?
You don't remember me, little Bovice. Come on, male.
You look a little different, man. Why are you in my house? Sir? Fella? What the fuck? Why are you in my house?
Bovice lives here.
He took my knuckle dusters. Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
No.
That's cool. I think Eugene might have mentioned you living here. I gotta be honest. When I turned around and you were there, you scared the fuck out of me, man. Holy shit. Oh, God. I've never walked into this house and
Don't
had anybody
be
standing there. Never. Ever. Yeah, no, it's all right, man. So what are you...
Bice. She's gotta make you see that. She's gotta make you see that. Come on. Come on, man. It's not her fault, man. She was new. She didn't know what she was doing.
Yep. Nope. Peace. Nope.
You don't understand what it's like to fight in 39 world wars. You never will.
39?
Yes, 39.
All right. Name like 10.
All right. What was your name? All right. The Boer War, the War of 1812, the Civil War, the Battle of Yarnum, the Battle of Hastings, the Battle of the Bastards, the Clone Wars, the Battle of Helm's Deep, I carried the cross for Jesus up the mountain, I fought in the battle against the Roman Empire where I killed 2.4 billion Romans, the Battle of Endor, the War of the Five Kings, and my clown made Everest in the nude, I built the Berlin Wall with my own fecal matter and kidney stones, I fought in the Vietnam War, the World War Z, the Battle of Wakanda, the American Revolution, the Infinity War, the Battle of Trafalgar, the War of the Worlds, cut off Van Gogh's there in a bar fight, I sunk the Titanic, I saved Private Ryan from the Bermuda Triangle, which was known as the Bermuda Circle at the time.
Okay. You know what?
All right.
There's nothing to say.
Come on in, everyone. Let the water wash away your sins. Everyone feel the energy flowing through each other. Hold on to your nearest friend and hold their hand, everyone in chat. Hold each other's hands and feel the power vested in me for a small donation of cash biddies or subs. You can join the union. You can join the holy union. We have tier 1 subscription bases, tier 2 and tier 3. And each one of them will go towards a charitable charity. We will give 0.00000000001% to a charity of our choice. Mel, welcome. I'm talking about the church. My holy man Mel has joined.
Hello, welcome, hi. Are we becoming Christian?
Thank Brenda Mel.
He will rise again.
Namaste.
He will rise again.
Kinda.
He will.
That's it.
Step up, my child.
I have a servant and I'll murder all my enemies. Amen. Gracias, gracias por su vicio. Namaste. Join me.
Pray to the church, Mel.
Gracias por su vicio. I pray to the church of the Lord of Prune. Please send me on my salvation.
Shoobity boobity woobity boobity jubity hoobity hoobity shoobity boobity woobity boobity. Hippity hoppity ploppity sloppity doppity.
Property. Sell me at the pawn shop, my lord. Please, my lord, sell me at the pawn shop. Hippity hoppity Melbourne's property.
Mel, my soul must drift off now, or I will rise again.
Okay.
Show some respect for your elders. Oh. No. I don't believe it.
He has ascended. So the prune in the sky.
Having fun, even if someone is holding a gun to my head and wants me dead. It's okay. It's all for fun. It's just RP. That's why I play this game. Don't you see? RP, it's all for fun, even if someone is holding a gun to my head and wants me dead. Or if I lose, that's okay. I'm not worried about it. At the end of the day, I still sleep at night, so it's all right. You guys, don't get mad. Don't get sad. It's all for fun. Yeah. Okay, I'm done. Oh! Stop! Oh, God! Let me out of this! Yeah, you guys just kill each other. Did I just cause this fight? Oh no.
This ain't happening.
Okay. No, wait! No, don't do this! Oh god. Leave me alone! Huh, right? You
should knee pads, so you know when you fell, you didn't hurt too bad.
Oh yeah, you know what else I have besides knee pads? Check this out.
Oh yeah, what's up?
Huh? Oh.
Oh, okay, but I mean, Padless, okay.
What happened all to right. my helmet?
That's like a swaggy hat though. Like you should rock that more often. Like you look like a gangster with that hat on. It looks.
What's on your mind?
My heart, Tessa. It's so cute.
I like it. It's a good thing to have on your mind.
right, to go.
Hey. Watch this. Watch.
Don't do anything crazy.
Look at this.
What?
Oh, Sal, can I have those joints?
Sal, what'd you do that?
What's he doing?
Sal?
Why don't you give a fucking light him? Fucking crack, you give a crack, you give a crack and a light him.
No, he already had one.
Oh, you're fucking die. Oh,
what the fuck is he doing?
What the fuck was that? My man just fucking killed himself. You just killed the little idiot. This is your fault, man.
So, what the fuck? What the in your car right now? I'm telling you, father.
Who the fuck do these eyes like dance?
Get in your damn car!
Ranch. Pussy.
So?
You fat-headed motherfucking.
So?
What the fuck? Oh, he's dead again.
Screw you.
You know what? Tradition, boys.
You were talking all that fucking shit. Oh, you get no ass. All this, that. Shut your fucking mouth. Sorry, one guy. Oh my god. Johnson. Try me. Boom. Boom. Oh, you wanna pull out a fucking weapons? You wanna pull fucking weapons on me? Son! Try me!
You ain't gotta kill me!
Oh, yep, you're gonna delete that, bro. Night night! God! I'm a fucking guardian. Sparching.
From the texting, it seems like it, but then when he's snooping around, following me out to the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna check outside right quick.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh shit, man.
Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way.
Please. There is only one God. His name is Death. Sure, you will be missed by many. There are some who would be glad to see you gone, Miss Gray. I, however, am not one of them. But death does come for us all in the end.
Was that John? Who's that? Dean?
No.
Oh shit. Hi.
Dude, every time. Holy shit.
Buckle up. Oh fuck.